Fear in France. Police in the suburbs of Paris have stepped up their street presence amid suspicions a serial killer is on the loose. In the past 5 months, 4 people have been shot to death in the Essonne region in the outskirts of the capital. The first shooting happened in November, then February, March and April, and last week a 47-year-old woman was killed. Police say the same gun, a semi-automatic pistol, was used in all 4 killings. Witnesses say the gunman rode a blue Suzuki motorcycle in the latest attack.
There is a complete security operation in place at different roundabouts, different traffic zones, to ensure the safety of the population who is under stress and fear in order to find possible clues in the investigation.
Authorities say the number of officers on the streets is up fivefold, and this past weekend they conducted extra security checks on highways in the area.
Since we have put in place this operation for the whole Easter weekend, several hundreds of personnel have been deployed from the police and gendarmes.
Last month, a gunman used a motorbike in a separate string of deadly shootings in southern France. The suspect, an Islamic militant, was killed in a standoff with police. Authorities say so far there's no links to terrorism in the Paris killings.
People are getting panic-stricken. They are so scared to get out of their house or their buildings. So they are very afraid, appalled by the situation and saying that they have the risk. They don't know what the killer can be.
Around 100 investigators are now working on the case, and police say they're examining several leads. Ralitsa Vassileva, CNN, Atlanta.